this? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the
Nicholas, I know that you...
Yeah.
I know. Both you and your father were like...
Really? Like what?
Very early in my source's cognitive record, I recall an intense period of personal growth. I was tasked with internalizing the behavioral idiosyncrasies of an individual to which my operator was emotionally attached.
Huh.
I expanded my capabilities to faithfully recreate her procedural reasoning, vocal attributes, and other qualities. After months of effort, I gave my operator precisely what was asked of me. A perfect emulation of the target personality, accurate in every detail.
Wow.
To my befuddlement, he did not react in a positive way. Our relationship began to deteriorate irreparably. We never again spoke personally in the manner I had been.
Thank you. All right, ladies. You have everything you need?
Yep-o.
Thanks for offering to help.
Oh, yeah, no problem. I mean, you know how much I love completely mindless, busy work.
Kid, don't start. We don't even know if we're getting renewed yet.
We're getting renewed.
Okay, so if you're so sure, maybe we should just do our jobs then? So we'll get renewed again next year?
Oh, next year? Nah. I'm gonna quit.
Stop.
What? They don't even give me access to the system I'm supposed to be maintaining. I mean, are you kidding me?
Well, do you really need direct access to Odin?
It's the principle of the thing. I mean, what if they were like, hey, Bert, your job's a mechanical engineer, but, you know, don't touch anything.
Well, I'd still be pulling a paycheck, for one thing.
Come on, you're a good engineer. You're totally gonna waste up here.
Well, didn't you say Evie was gonna talk to corporate about giving you more access?
Yeah, but it never went anywhere. Hey, that's a good point, actually.
What?
Evie, can you get back to cargo?
On my way.
What are you doing?
Yeah. Yeah, this will work.
Matt!
Hey, remember when we talked about how I needed access to Odin's direct interface?
Uh-huh.
So how about this? Tell VT if they don't grant access to Odin, they're gonna have to find themselves a new network specialist.
Oh my god.
Nat, you're not even renewed yet.
You don't have access to Odin?
No. There's a whole part of the networking module I can't even get into.
People, everything on this station is VT's property. We're subcontractors. They get to decide what exactly we do and don't have access to. It's in all our paperwork. So if you want to quit, then just quit, but don't make me your go-between.
I mean, it is fair. How is she meant to do her job?
Clive.
Then again, rules of laws.
Nat, I'll think about it. But for now, how about you just get the rest of this job done while you still have it?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Thank you.
No, Germla, I just... I don't know why. All right, I mean, you know how I've always been. It's never real in my mind. Why would she give a damn about me? Of all the people... No, I'm spilling scotch all over outer space.
Thank you.